Huh. That's new. I have been so busy. I haven't read any current comics lately. I haven't even read comics that were months ago. Like Gotham City Sirens 13. Little did I know that this comic was holding a special surprise for me. I turned a couple pages, and this is what I came to. This page is folded over. I was like, who did that? I didn't do that. I treat my comics with respect. I did not do this. So I folded it over and I said, oh my God, it'll be okay, Paige. And then I said, whoa, what's that? You see, it was perfectly folded so that this was on the inside. What? I know. Who did that? Was it the comic book store? Was it the publisher? I mean, I didn't do this. With it being folded, I mean, that was purposely done. It was like a perfect fold. A perfect fold. Anyway, I think it's kind of cool. I just wanted to share it with you guys. And I also want to know, is your copy, does anybody still get this? I was wondering if anybody else has this comic and has the same thing, or it's just me, or just kind of wanted to share it with you guys and was curious if anybody else had the same thing. All right.